Thank you. much.
Thank you.
start of the game.
Right now, there's no magical door.
Why is my desktop? Yeah, that's why. That'd be better. Can you hear me now? That's a lot better. Nope. Lies. Should be able to hear quite comfortably right now. End a clip. The mic bar's going past the desktop, so it should be working. Sounds like it's cutting out. How does it sound now? Ask Sonya, they said. Oh, okay. Yeah, basically I've been talking to myself, so times. I need to figure out what button the bloody magic is. Yeah, there's people in here. On the hunt for Sonya, but I don't know where she is right now. But I've talked to every single person, so it's like, what? I'm surprised no one pointed it out. don't know what my magic button is. Need the ocarina for this, so that's what the music's for, right? So it's in the cave, I'm looking for the cave, but I need to ask Sonya. And I have talked to every single person I have found. None of them is Sonya. Gotta be this way, I like. This game's puzzles, man, it like really mind blows you. This part here like confuses me why it's here. If it's a dead end at all. Why would that be there? There's no way. There's gotta be someone I've missed, aka Sonya. Somewhere inside the cave. So the ocarina's hidden in the cave, okay. That was Sonya. Probably shouldn't go up, but I won't. I reckon it's magic related. If I have a spell, I don't know how to use it. Probably related to blow out those candles, and yeah. So it's in that cave somewhere. Time to figure it out. Keep jumping when I should be attacking. That's the cave, so it's in here. Hold to that bloody entrance thing. The reason for it. Was there before? Like what? So confused. Why didn't that show up earlier? Yeah, you got him. I don't know how to use those though. That's gonna be my downfall if I don't know the button. Oh, yeah. A and left or right. Okay. On the door. At the door. Sounds like shit. Yep. Door shut. What? That's the ocarina, isn't it? Now what? You'd think you'd play it right here. Yeah, it's the musical. But no! Thank you. back to Eterna, I guess. You own the damn thing, sure know how to use it, right? I was really hoping I didn't have to remember that. Ah, I meant to be doing it. I don't know what button's what. Never ending thing. Ah, keys. What's what though? I have to remember the damn thing. So confused. I'm not on a Sega, man. What the hell are these buttons? Fucking serious. Right, time to get the notepad. I'm not remembering all these bloody codes.
B-A-B-A-C-B.
I think. B C A B. It's A, it's B, it's C. Okay. Fuck. A C C A B A. Yeah, mine it down. Leave me alone. Wow. Not stuck anymore. actually like messaged me some weird ass buddy. I was like, do you have your heads here? I was like, nah, bro, I play for Toaster. Fuck do you think? Write those codes down, otherwise we're screwed. Bullshit, it's not. Fucked up, but you corrected it off memory. First chest drop. Game. I don't even know what's in there. Another heart. Oh man. Now I really want that other one. That's not cool. Store, that can never be bad. What the fuck? They're always gonna give me love hearts to make sure it's on full health. See? Coming, I'm gonna die. I can't wait. What? Super jump. What are you doing, mate? Just like wiping. Damn. Here, because I didn't save. Feels nice. Please don't. Thank you. pretty crazy first boss. I don't know how I made the sharp last time. I hope it's just there. Do I have to talk to her first? I wonder if I can open the door without the codes, let's see. With the same ones. Crack up laughing for the words, man. Yep, I was gonna say it should be the same. Once you know it, you should be right. Let me go back. I love her, I need to save it. Thank you. fight this boss. Can't wait. I just got rid of the notepad for my life. I'm literally gonna have to do this every time. That's gonna be fun. Hoping the door's gonna stay open. I'm not. Period. Rip them. Round two. Double impair. I don't even know how to use that attack. Wow. Potion slow. Buy a potion or use the inn that gives the same amount of healing, same amount of cost, four times the amount. The inn's a full, that's a new one. What are you doing? I'm gonna go save it now. I'd look anyway, just in case. before. Large tree was at the start of the game. I think it's a large tree on the left side of the map. Find out. All the way over here. I'd have to talk to the crazy witch anyway. But how the hell do I get there? I'll get that later. Oh, that was fun. Now what that, oh, they killed the monkey. If the monkey dies, something happens. open them up again. Please bring them up again. What did I do there? Did my magic attack, but I don't know how I did it. That would have made the boss fight so much easier. Looking at that life attack. Please be this way. Thank you. past the big tree. Nothing. Letting her read what she said. Big tree. I'm such a nerd. To a new shop. Let's get the shop quite rich. Pretty cool. So done. Yeah, I was watching that bet. Oh, a different bet. Rip. Looking at it, I don't want to say anything. Trying to figure out things in the game. It's go down or left? Down. Nothing here. Fuck. Yeah. Vera's hit. It was a trap, man. Back into this game. Know where I am. Not that far away. Gold. I don't know if that was the right way or like a something else. Pick the other ways now that I know what that is though. Two other pathways. Aren't really worth farming money, that's how much they are. A lot of them though, so it adds up. Go down. Right. Up. Can't. Wait, that guy's alive. That looks like the right way to go, so we go back. Fight that guy. I think that guy only won because I wasn't expecting like a guy to track me in a room like that. Wait, bet. Down here. I don't really want to go down here. That much HP. Missing parts, very nice. Thank you. life forms. Go back to the floor. Damn. I'm trying to figure out my magic attack. I don't know how to do it. I just spammed the buttons and it got me killed. I'm gonna end it up there anyway. Yeah. That was kind of fun. At night though, very, very evil.